bunch of those big assholes. But I want to items. Oh shit. Come on. Yo, dumbass. Woo. That worked. Cheesing a little bit there, but don't care. Okay. So I need that item. Anything back here? Yes, there is. Frenzied cold blood. Gonna try and sneak around and grab these items. Let's get the antidote ready. Cause I am gonna need it. Anything here? Nope. Nothing for me. Ooh. Shit. Oh, that was lucky. That was lucky. Okay. We're good. We're good. You got the cold blood. Nice. Alright, made it through. Minimal antidotes used. Cool. And back up to Yharnam. Open up this little shortcut. There it is. Almost walk right past the ladder. Nice. Cool. Open that up. Alright. Okay, don't necessarily need to do this level yet. It's gotta hurt your hands. Just wanted to go ahead and open up that shortcut so I could do it later. Alright. Oh shit. Hi. Goodbye. Oh, someone died. That's fine, I'll take it. Okay. Moving on. Opened up that area. Oh. Hey, thanks for the pebbles. Hey, the white church garb. Whew. Nasty. Okay. Slowly but surely, working our way through the Forbidden Woods. Yeah, fuck it. Sometimes those online ghosts trip me the fuck out. Oh shit. Much rather had the cane for those guys, but panicked, had to make do with what I had. Oh, it's that asshole. Ooh, that hurts. Oh, okay. I'll trade the hit. I'll trade the hit. What a dick. Gotta hate those guys. Oh man, they hit like a fucking truck. Whew. What an asshole. Beast Roar. Can I use that? Oh, I can. Sweet. Forbidden Hunter Tools made by the Reverend Izzy. Borrow the strength of terrible undead dark beasts. If only for a moment to blast surrounding foes back with the force of Beast Roar. The indescribable sound is broadcast with the caster's own vocal cords, which begs the question, what terrible things lurk deep within the frames of men? Damn. The writing in this game is so fucking good. That could be useful later. I didn't put any points into Arcane my first playthrough, so this is kind of new. Nice. See, that seemed like kind of a trap. Love them blue elixirs. Those things are so goddamn helpful later on. Oh yeah, and this fun part. Shit. You're fucked. Woo! Damn, the range on those fucking guys. Asshole. You gonna stop walking? Cool. Knock off that prick. Awesome. Can't see. Got him. Hell yeah. Thank you for the blood vial. There we go. Don't care. Really don't care. Goodbye. Get wrecked. Alright, give me my shards. Where'd he go? Guess I visceraled him right into the fucking wall. That's fine. Shard and shard. Shortcut? How's this in shortcut? Oh, nice. Okay, so if I dropped in there, I can run back around here. Nice. How close am I to that damn windmill? Because I really don't want to lose 30,000 blood echoes. Come here. Because I know the reason I'm pulling these guys is I know there's a fucker down at the end of this with a cannon. So I'm not sure. I can't remember the range. Make sure those undead shits aren't following me. Alright. Excellent. Don't need to be shot at. I will take extra bullets. Dick. What a fucking asshole.